Hello and welcome everyone to a new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about an off-campus opportunity. I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the vital things about this particular opportunity. A quick reminder, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus internship and competition opportunities, and you will not miss a single opportunity. So without wasting your time, let's begin today's video. In the description box of this particular video, I have already added the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come on this web page. IBM has announced that associate technical engineer position. Now we will look at in detail what will be the key job details. First, we will look at key job details. Country or region, India. State, multiple, means across India. After that, city, multiple cities, again across India. Categories will be technical specialist. Required education, bachelor's degree. So any bachelor's degree from technical field will be eligible for this particular drive. Position type, early professional. Employment types, full time. Contract type, regular. So it is a full time employment job. Company name is IBM India Private Limited. Required ID, they have mentioned. Now the most important part, travel required, no travel required. So this means it is a office profile. Now we will look at roles and responsibilities. As a technical engineer, you are responsible for support problem and change tickets for client support operations. For example, storage systems or server. For work involving problem determination and implementation of changes to hardware, software, applications or network systems. It means it is purely a technical role, as the name suggests, technical engineer. So your thorough knowledge of technicality will be applicable here. So if you are a technically very good and sound person, then there is a great chance to get this particular profile. Now, next part is responsibilities. An enriching platform to implement your academic learning in real-time situations. Acquire new skills and more significantly help you to make a difference. It means whatever you have learned during your academics, there is a great chance that you can utilize all your learnings in these real-time situations. Next, we'll demonstrate interpersonal skills while operating with large teams that work closely with clients across pan-India and work in varied time zones. IBM, everyone knows that it is a very big conglomerate. So there is a great chance that you will come up, if you select in this particular role, then you have a great chance to work with large teams and across India as well as various time zones. Next, you will display management skills in your area of expertise, skills. Now the next part is required technical and professional expertise, proven technical support skills, as I mentioned earlier, then collaborative environments that use agile methodologies to encourage creative design thinking and find innovative ways to develop with cutting edge technologies. For ambitious individuals who can work under their own direction towards agreed targets or goals with creative approach to work. Next, preferred technical and professional expertise. Proven analytical ability and possess validated organizational and administrative skills. Initiative individual with an ability to manage change and proven time management. Next, proven interpersonal skill while contributing to team effort by accomplishing related results as needed. Up-to-date technical knowledge by attending educational workshops, reviewing publications. So if all these things or majority of these things are available in you or have the skill sets, then do not hesitate to apply. How you can apply? Simply click on apply button. Then a new pop-up window will open Likewise, this will be a new window. There are already three options. If you have your great LinkedIn profile, great Facebook profile, and great Twitter handle account, then you can go with the either of these three. But if you do not want to take any risk, straight away go down and don't have account yet, create an account. This is IBM Talent Acquisition Privacy Policy. If you wish, you can go through and read it. Hit agree button. Enter your email address, password. After that, password must have minimum 8 to 25 maximum characters, must contain at least one special character. Whatever password you mention over here, repeat it, re-enter password. In security questions, there is only one question. So you can select from the drop-down list, like what is your first school name, favorite vacation spot, mother's maiden name, first pet name, first car you own, and answer simply over here. And then continue. Likewise, you can submit your application for this wonderful opportunity, IBM Associate Technical Engineer. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus, internship, competition opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Links are added in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Best for your IBM Associate Technical Engineer placement preparation and placements.